go under the label of the Big Bang Theory.
You still watch your fake news?
None of them quite satisfactory, but that's the common conjecture, if you will.
You still...
The point being, that's an acknowledgement of the fact
that we're dealing with a finite
universe that had an origin. But the fact that it's finite is my point at the moment.
If you go the other way, still getting vaccines, still going to Big Pharma, are you kidding me?
Call that the
click the link below from End Times Production.
That gets even weirder, because you and I would think that if we took
more than just three dimensions. According to this, there's 10.
We take whatever we have left and cut it.
Trying to wrap my head around this. Quit watching fake news. Click the link below, expand your mind, and quit watching fake news. Big man.